Mr. King.
No buzz.
Sorry about Mrs. King. Hope she gets better real soon.
Thanks.
It really blows.
I know.
You've all asked questions about Elizabeth, and I've given vague answers. But I asked you all here today to tell you that her coma is permanent. She's not going to make it. So this week, tomorrow, in fact, as per her wishes, we are going to unhook her from life support. You all know Elizabeth. She has to do everything on her own. I wanted to tell you all in person because you are all our dear friends. You're our best friends. The girls and I so much appreciate everything that you have done for us in the last few weeks, bringing food and calling.
Can we go see her?
Yes. Yes, for God's sake. Yes, that's the whole point. Go see her as soon as possible. That's what I want to tell you, all of you. It should be now, not after. Everyone who loves Elizabeth deserves a chance to say goodbye.